this is the drop zone for today, guys. Our target will be the main hill.
Yeah, yeah, that's the peak, right there, when we came in.
So, are you following me?
Yeah, we almost hit that summit right there.
Now, give me a second, will you?
Alligator 1, 2, Niner from Blue Jailer. Are you receiving? Alligator 1, 2, Niner from Blue Jailer.
Have you got your ears on?
Alligator 1, 2, Niner
to Blue Jailer. Yes, we're receiving you. It's good to hear from you.
Yes, I'm taking off from the Northeast Island. Are you ready to receive the reports?
Yes, Blue Jailer. We're all ears. So, what were your instructions for Group 6?
Yes, the 6Bs had to do some grammar exercises and also different activities in the book and the work.
All right, Blue Jailer, we got that all right. Now, did they accomplish the mission?
Yes, some of them did a wonderful job. I'm sending you the correction right away.
Dear parents, you have just told me that what I did was irresponsible. And I understand your opinion, because I'm your baby girl, and you don't want me to be hurt or anything like that. You know, you have been my models for a long time, and I learned a lot of things, thanks to you. You have always supported me, doesn't matter what I was doing, and even if you didn't like it. You pushed me, every day, to develop my skills, to make endeavors, to socialize, and I am trying to do my best every day to make you proud of me. I'm not waiting to be praised by people, but I don't want to be criticized too about my choices.
Hey Forrest,
I've got a lot of aims in my life, and the journey is complicated sometimes.
Last Friday, I participated in a protest march to fight against global warming. When I came back home, my parents were angry at me because they had received an email from school telling them I had skipped class to demonstrate. They said I was irresponsible and that school was more important than climate change. They said my education was a priority and that I could go on a protest march, but only at the weekend.
The time, and especially because of isolation created by social networks. We love playing. So let's be crazy and inventive, and instead of war games, let's create games which learn to young and old people the nature of unconditional love. Universal forgiveness, compassion, wisdom, kindness. A game that teaches respect for others.
There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong wind of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on.
So mesmerizing. Like, it's really cool to hear and really cool to know that this is a part of culture in general. This is awesome to be experiencing this.
We're lost in a cloud with too much rain.
And this man had a dream, like, joyful, but like pain mixed with everything, sadness, emotions, voice. Like, you know, you gotta give the man credit, you know? You can't really be hating on Elvis because he had that deepness and, you know, y'all know what I'm talking about.
We're trapped in a world.
Yeah.
Singing his soul out.
Your gas is running so low.
You told me to put 100 liters, and that's what I did.
What? 100 liters? What are you talking about? We said 100 gallons.
100 gallons? But that's 400 liters.
I'm afraid we can't take you back, Blue Jay Leader. You'll have to bail out. The landing field is 35 miles northeast of your position.
Are you kidding me? I never jumped in my life before.
Oh, don't worry about bailing out, Blue Jay Leader. Nowadays you take more chances biting into a sandwich than jumping with a parachute in the sky.
Well, thank you very much for the sound advice. So much for your comforts. See you at the base, maybe.
Oh my goodness gracious.